Generals and Blue Devils squaring off in Springfield. Jordan Combs goes behind the back, finishes on the other end. Devils from three, the big man, Eddie Morrell Jr. hits it. Blue Devils up two at this point. Inbounds pass for A-Dub. Jacob Copley gets a triple of his own. And this was the theme in this game. The deep balls keep on coming. Aiden Schmenk nails one. And he can go inside as well. Multifaceted player gives the Generals a one-point lead in the fourth. Down to the wire. Blue Devils with one last chance. Merrill cannot get it to fall. 47-44. Anthony Wayne hangs on.